did. Now, I refer you to a map of the Balkan Peninsula. This is the Republic of Macedonia. Fledgling democracy, an applicant for full membership to the European Union. Biggest obstacle to its candidacy is its ongoing dispute with its neighbour, Greece, over the very name Macedonia.
I thought Macedonia was a part of Greece.
Macedonia is a region in Greece, birthplace of Alexander the Great, area of enormous historical import. So you can imagine Greece's chagrin when Yugoslavia broke apart and one small new nation declared itself the Republic of Macedonia.